News at noon. Moments ago, President Biden officially named Dr. Mandy Cohen as the new director for the CDC. Dr. Cohen was the face of North Carolina's response to the COVID-19 crisis. Cohen will begin her new role next month.